Today I'll be smoking a Fonesca. Fonesca natural cigars are mild to medium bodied, premium blend made with choice Dominican leaves grown in the fertile Chiabo Valley. Created by legendary blender Manuel Quesada, all the tobaccos are perfectly aged in palm tercios, whatever that is. And each cigar is rolled in your choice of silky Ecuadorian, Connecticut shade, or toothy broadleaf Maduro wrappers. Strength medium, size 5x50. Dominican Republic, natural wrapper color, Ecuadorian origin, and Connecticut is the leaf type. Well, this kind of looks like the Maduro wrapper to me. My sinuses are going insane. I'm not even sure how this is going to taste or how I can report on it, but it's spring in North Carolina and pollen is on a major upswing. Maybe a little bit of spice on the tongue. Some sweetness. Good smoke. A lot of output. Cigar on a stick. Oh, this is a little wood skewer. Nice sharp point on there. And I had to use that on the Fonesca to kind of open it up a little bit. So the jaw was fairly tight there. Now it is, it's better with this, but this also, since it tends to make a channel like right to the heat, I guess you don't have to go that far, but it tends to heat up the draw. I'm just going to make this a two-parter here. I'll have a little bit more of this. It's tasty. It's getting a little bit more spicy. But it's aside from that draw, it's a pretty tasty cigar. Pretty good Maduro. Anyways, I think that'll be all. We'll go with that. And take care, guys. Thanks again. Bye. Nubification.